And what is telepathic communication? And a lot of information has been given to mess that up. It is becoming the other person, becoming the other being. It's not about projecting thought. We project experience. We don't project it, actually. We make our space and allow the other to exist and be that space. Yeah? We become that being. And the vibration, of course, is really important. The easiest and fastest way to communicate with another being is to look at them, look at that being, and start thinking how beautiful you are. You're so beautiful, so beautiful. And you start feeling it growing inside of you, yeah? And the other being starts feeling that too. Wow, you're one. You're the same being.